So, you know, population health is a hot term these days, and there's some confusion about the difference between population health and public health, or differences in between population health, how we use it in public health, and how it's used often in the healthcare system. Population health is the outcomes of the health of a population, and that can be patient populations, but it can also be geographic populations, all the people in a community, all the people in a county, all the people in a state. Public health, little p, little h, are the public health approaches that we use to improve the health of the population. Public health approaches are what anyone can do, whether it's the public health department, the governmental public health, which I would call capital P, capital H, can do to improve the health of the population. Those are population-based, they are in the community, and other community organizations also do public health approaches or take public health approaches. Another term that I think is useful to throw into the mix, population health, public health, is community health. And some colleagues at CDC propose a definition for community health that's more than just the health of the community. In other words, not just the health and well-being or the outcome of community health. They articulate that it's about how you do it. It's about multi-sector collaboration. It's about approaching it in a culturally sensitive way. It's about engaging with the community, using scientific and public health evidence-based approaches that meet the needs and interests of the community, which lead to greater health and well-being of the community.